Hello everyone, my name is Zayred.
Hey.
And this, what do you want to call yourself?
Wolf. Let's go with that. Yeah.
Alright. And then we're going to be playing a co-op campaign of Shovel Knight.
Yeah.
Why? Because... first thing that came to mind.
Well, that's a lie. It's not the first thing that came to mind. We did some testing for our shittiest setup that we have. And apparently I can't record. So, we lost an hour of recording because I don't know how to record, apparently. So, that was fun.
So we're basically going to be doing... So we're basically just decided to fucking do this.
Pretty much. And, any bad rattling, I'm eating chips, you'll get over it.
You know what, fuck it. I didn't show this off my, playthrough, mostly because of the fact of, how everything was. But I'm also gonna activate this. The fuck won't let me out.
You push X.
Fuck you, man.
Shmoove. Oh, by the way, the metagame is I've never played this before, so we did some playing. The metagame is to see how bad we can fuck each other up. That's the metagame. And whoever wins at the end of the level is important. Probably want to make a drinking game of this for anyone watching. Probably of me dying. Every time I die, drink. If I don't die enough, then we'll switch it over to Zay. Every time he dies, you drink.
Fucking anytime either one of us dies, drink. That's easy.
You're gonna be wasted. Can we skip this?
Yeah, but I recommend not, because there are people who still haven't seen this game yet, so I'm keeping most of this stuff in.
For what? For what?
Someone's first time seeing it.
Fair enough. Probably have to edit out me eating chips.
I can mute out the sound a bit. And off we go! Get over here!
Best part of metagame.
Fuck you! Okay, the gold, the stage actually does tally up how much gold you get. It helps out besides basically just not fucking up at the same time.
Would you?
I'm trying to get the extra gold.
I don't give a fuck. What extra gold?
Fuck you, man.
You!
Pay back for earlier, asshole. Really?
Yeah. That's what it's gonna be.
Why do you deserve this? Oh wait, I planned to play Sonic 06, never mind.
Yeah, you did everything. Can I break this, by the way?
Nope. If it's got that thing over, it's protected. Other ones we can, don't you fucking do that again either.
Oh, I will.
And so
one.
It begins! and number two! Fuck you! Oh yeah, you also-
You might want to be careful, you're gonna kill me.
You know you can't just go down the ladder.
Ow! Oh, I got health back. Fuck you. Oh, that's cool. That hurt him. I didn't know that.
Hell, if you can't... Hell, if you... I think the first time you hit him, you can knock his head off and send it right back down twice. I'm gonna admit, last time you got way more fucking gold than I did.
Ow! Why are you just chilling over there, huh?
Because though my luck, I'm gonna fall into that fucking pit.
You mean like that?
Yeah.
You mean like that?
Yeah.
Do we have lives, or is it just we lose shit?
Lose stuff.
That's good.
The only thing is I can't bring you back until I...
Oh, yeah, yeah, I noticed that, yeah. So,
I'm not even gonna fucking chance going near that bastard.
I... Believe it or not, I'm actually decent at platformers.
Which why you're handling... You have... Which why if we ever do, you're handling Crash too.
I said I'm decent at platforms, I didn't say I'm good.
I know, but I don't want to touch Crash 2 again. Like it, but fuck no. That plus Chase says he's gonna be handling Crash 3.
Bastard. Here, use me.
Now don't
sparks, right?
Now don't die again.
Do I even have to go over?
Yes, because I can't go over unless you come with me.
That sounds oddly sexual. Well, you don't even need to do that. No.
I know, that's just what I used to do. That's what I usually do. Well, it's supposed to happen.
Yay. Ow. I still want to break these, by the way.
Don't you fucking dare.
Well, I'm going to break them the next level, I promise.
If you do that, I'm editing past the parts where we fuck it, past where we've already seen. So, it's technically okay. Don't you dare!
We can actually push each other quite a bit. That's funny.
Fuck it.
Ow!
He killed
what,
himself.
What, number four?
He killed himself afterwards, too.
Great. I wait till you get health.
Fucking hate this part. I hate it back in my original playthrough, I fucking hate it here. Man, I didn't think I'd be playing this campaign this fucking soon again.
Could be worse. Could be three of us.
Oh my god. No, I kinda hope that there's a way they can make a four-player campaign of Shadow Knight just to see how much carnage we could cause.
I don't wanna think about it. If you die, I'm gonna laugh.
I shouldn't die. I haven't yet in the stage yet.
That wasn't a very confident I shouldn't.
I shouldn't, but that I remember that Plague Knight, the boss of this has two health bars. It's the only bad thing about playing multiplayer. The boss will have two bars of health. I mean, two...
You mean aside from your other person shoving their shovel up your ass?
Pretty much.
Which is what's going to happen in about 3 seconds.
Yeah.
Oh, look, I'm a liar. It takes more than 3 seconds to go through dialogue.
Shit.
I kind of just sat there.
What?
Well, you're getting annihilated, by the way.
I know.
Ow. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. My zone. Oh, you son of a...
Remember, this is gender swap mode, that's a girl now.
I killed him.
About time you killed a boss.
Oh, there is a great thing though. The drinking game. It recaps how many times everyone died. Right now it's on me. Cause apparently I died like 8 times, I wanna say.
And after beat the stage, this shit happens. Later on there's gonna be enemies in it, but for this one, it's easy as hell.
And I don't think you can be skip cannon.
Nope.
I'm gonna try and die. I'm gonna go this way.
Fuck. No! I just realized I accidentally stabbed her.
Just don't pull the trunk. Don't grab her by the pussy. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't. That's bad. Alright, let's see here. Oh! Wow, look at that.
Who fucked up the most?
Oh,
and who grabbed the most money?
That's the complete opposite of when we're playing the first time.
Yeah, he completely dominated the first fucking stage, despite being the first time ever playing this game.
I'm decent at platforms.
And now time to go into town. Fuck you, we have shovels.
I wish I could, like, just set up something where I just follow you.
Give this bastard his stuff, we need the money.
I don't want money, though.
Remember, we need that shit in order to survive. In this game.
What do you mean you need to survive?
He says while looking at his his number of deaths so far.
I won't die for a time.
Fuck it, I'm not going anywhere without this shit.
You have fun with that. So how many of those can we get, by the way?
Only 2.
Really?
Yep, there's only 2 in the entire game.
That's gay.
Oh yeah, she actually wants to fuck one of the villains we're gonna fight.
Interesting.
In fact, I kid you not, his entire campaign is basically, I wanna fuck this girl. Nice! Okay, well at least now have more than we did last time.
By like 20.
Just go through already.
Huh. Bastard.
Remember, you're technically a girl right now.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. No, we both are.
So, you're a bitch.
Well, who's talking?
I think there's context that needs to be put into that. I have really long hair, so I guess that's the context that would be put into that.
Ooh, what's that? Free stuff.
I'll take free stuff.
We don't have that item yet. We don't have the broken item yet. Gear Rabbit, you can't. There's no more.
Bastard.
But
yeah, we don't have 45k. Or 4.5k. You're mean.
I know. That you can't. If I was playing by myself, that'd be an achievement.
I just realized what that was, by the way. I just realized it was there. What am I doing?
You're being a good person. I'm being an asshole.
I just realized it was a loop in a stick. Oh.
Fuck it, we're doing this one this time. I loved it. No, for one reason only. I fucking love the music in this stage.
I don't want to get digging. Wait, why do you... How do we have more health?
I bought, while you were looking, I bought one of those meal tickets.
Ah, you mean why I wasn't paying attention?
Yep, I honestly do think it was while you're reading. Oh yeah, here's something else you need to know for this stage for later.
That?
Yep. Well, normally, but fortunately in this stage, I can pretty much just do that. Fuck you! Oh, watch out for the ghosts, because you can't kill them except for in one part of this game. Okay, you got it right there.
Yeah.
There's one item we have to get, and it's the best item. It's the phase locket. Basically, it makes you invulnerable for about a minute. Ooh. I mean, for about a couple. No! Motherfucker, no!
I told you.
Hold up, we have to get up there. More money. That shit contains our lives. We fucking need it. We both just kind of fucked each other over. Hold on. One of us needs to get up there.
Oh yeah? Hey, whoa, bitch. Whoa!
That was close.
Got it.
Watch out for him.
Ow! Shoot! Whoa, alright, I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Or not.
You get more health than I do!
Shut up, I didn't see that. All I saw was me getting hit. Look at it again!
That's because as soon as you kill those things, you get a fucking turkey.
Your turkey.
Burnt one. Remember. Okay, I didn't mean to do that one. On we go! Fucking smart.
Ow! You literally threw it into me. Ow!
Can't blame me for that one.
I can.
Oh god! No?
You had fun?
Oh good!
Who the fuck's dying now? Paul? Who's dying?
Fuck you! Wait a second. You asshole, don't you dare! Because we actually do have to come down here. No, wait. Down here.
Hey, I saw that. Hey, I got help. You didn't. I'm not... Yeah, you have fun.
As soon as I open this, just go. Ah! What?
Oh, you said just go. I went.
Jackass. Hold on, let me show you.
Oh, yeah, I got it. Okay, yeah.
Just do it. Go. Go, back over. No, up to the other side.
Oh, you didn't die.
Fuck you. Watch out in this one.
Wait, what?
Yeah, what we have to do is trick. No, jump. Make sure he lands right in the middle. Fuck no, fuck you.
I died. I can't control. I have all the health. It'd be fine if you died.
Oh fuck, I just realized we forgot to go to get. Did we go to the drop game? No, we didn't. Damn it.
This is your fault, by the way.
I know.
See, look, we didn't need that checkpoint. Ow. I got the turkey, by the way.
I know. We don't have to worry about up there now.
What about... Oh, it stays?
Yep.
You have fun with that.
Oh yeah, we'll crush you.
I figured that.
What? Oh, come on!
Yay! Ow!
Fuck you! That was your
fault. I can't believe I killed you. That was great.
Woo! That one was on you. That one.
Metagame achieved.
And everyone out there is wondering, how the fuck are these two friends?
I got the turkey.
No, you don't.
So, basically, if it has the weight of one person, it's fine. Two, it's not.
Yep. I'm not even mad. That was too funny.
Fuck. I tried to get the gold. I messed it up. So, if I were to get rid of this checkpoint, we'd have to restart the level.
Yes, don't you fucking dare.
That includes all the stuff, right?
Yeah, we won't have to recollect it, though, because we already got it.
Over here. Thank you. Hop on.
I'm scared. Just keep jumping. You can make it. If just one of us, it's gonna be easier. I don't give a shit. I'm tired of this section.
Hey, I think I did decent. What the fuck? Oh, okay, yeah. I got it. You have fun. Ow.
Oh, we're supposed to knock that thing over here, but there's fucking two of us.
Ow!
What? I just... Did
you killed me!
Or did I get crushed?
You killed me! You fucking killed me!
Shit, we are both way too long off. Ah! One of these is a bomb. Fuck!
I got the turkey.
Hold up. Oh yes, finally!
What is that?
This is Chester. Chester gives you shit.
Oh yeah, that's right. What now?
Face locket. One of the best items in the game. let me show you what it does. Makes you invincible for a little bit.
For how long?
I think about six seconds, I think. I was on the verge of death anyway. And I don't have enough to test out again. What?
You have fun.
Asshole! I would be, again, I'd be more pissed, but I love this song too damn much. Like, no joke, this is my favorite song.
That's different.
Don't you fucking dare! Please, no! Oh, you can actually manipulate. There's actually a funny little manipulate.
Like that?
Yeah, go actually go up top to the king. Don't let him go over. There's a secret you can get up there. Or not.
Ow.
Oh wait, no, you still can. Bounce on top of that and try to, and then bounce up top and then hold right.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah, go back though. Just give me a little bit of extra treasure.
Oh, I'm fucked. Oh yeah, we have a...
We forgot to go to the fish.
You forgot to go to the fish.
Fuck!
I didn't forget shit. Aww, oopsie!
Just knock the head down there and kill the bastard.
Peace.
Oh, so now you got the money, you asshole. Actually, what am I saying? We need that money to buy shit.
Why the fuck can't I?
Remember, you have to... Hold up.
Yeah. What just happened?
Go over there. There's Turkey. The corner, where the skeleton is. It should be, at least. Either that or... Okay, no. Jump on top of him.
I tried to phase and I didn't have it selected. I didn't have it selected.
Hold up. Nah, let's not go for that.
Ow, bitch. Come over here. Get over here. Get over.
Alright.
Now.
Get off! Oh fuck!
Yeah! Who's the big shit now? Apparently not me.
Oh god.
That was, hold up, that'd be nice. This would be where Facecam would come in so they could see the look I'm giving you.
Fuck!
I can't even.
Hey, you know what? I might edit this shit out.
No, you're not. If you edit this out, I'm gonna murder you.
Fuck.
Ow.
Fuck, I forgot who I was for a second there. That's it. Fuck you.
Hey, you don't get turkey.
Yeah, I do, asshole.
Alright, then I'm breaking this.
No! Damn it, no! Fuck you! No! No!
Break it! I'm gonna break it!
I don't wanna go through this crap again.
I'm gonna fucking break it. Okay, I didn't do the last. Whoa.
Watch out, there's this next one.
Yeah, I know.
Come on. Nope. Fuck you. I can't wait for the stage where I can murder these fuckers. You have to hop over.
Do I physically have to?
Yeah. Oh my god, I actually made it up here.
Hell
good.
I died. You're about to die.
No! I don't want to die. I don't want to start this over again. Please. Oh, thank God.
You said you liked this level, didn't you?
I love the music.
I need that.
No, you don't, fucker.
You want to make a bet? I'll win that bet.
He's being an asshole.
Well, she. Is that a piano? Is that a piano scythe?
I don't know, because I've actually played through Playknight's campaign. It's just a regular scythe. Playknight will swoop around the... we'll swoop around the arena as much as he possibly can. It might be better if we just stay on different sides, so we fuck each other up less.
Ow.
Move!
Hey, you go.
Remember, you have a thing that makes it so that she can't get. Yeah, that. And I'm all out of it now, shit.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
And we're fucked. Or maybe not.
Or maybe, yeah.
Yeah, in all honesty, I'm just waiting to. Until you found the exit mode. No!
Why?
Huh?
Why? It's bullshit.
I don't know.
Actually, I'm gonna go back and break the other ones.
Don't you... Oh, wait, we don't need that right now.
Yeah.
I'll go up to the other side.
Ow.
Shit.
Ow. Lady, you're not nice. Ow.
Listen, we got at least down to half health now.
If only I could use this damn thing proactively. I'm so dead. How am I alive?
You can do it, man! Come on!
I jumped into it, by the way.
I know.
I didn't mean to.
You think that's bad? You should have seen the one that happened, the one when I died from it, was basically she got me as I was just standing there. Because I thought that I was
been low enough.
Yeah. Well. Fuck, I used to be...
Ow! Ow. suck at this game. I suck.
You were doing way better than I was the first time I played. You also have to remember, I've been playing this game for about a good 2 years now.
Ow!
Like, remember, like, before I got fired at the yogurt shop, I mean, before I stopped going to the yogurt shop, I actually got this game.
Oh, look at that!
We'll see you in your campaign.
So, you basically just knocked her robe off.
Yep.
It's a bit odd.
Remember, she was also dead.
Touché.
Or whatever the fuck happened to Spectre Knight, exactly. It's been a while. Since I've seen Spectre Knight's campaign.
Alright, I failed miserably. Yeah, failed miserably.
You have to remember, I'm pretty sure I died more times than you did.
So, the 4 from the last level, plus the 10, that's 14 shots. Somebody's dead. I think 14 shots enough for one person per episode. You think?
Yeah. Actually, I think we should probably end it right here just to be safe, to make sure we don't go over.